tonight.
They begged me for the vaccine or begged me to save them.
WKRG News 5 goes inside one of the Gulf Coast's busiest COVID units for an exclusive look.
Most of these patients have one thing in common.
Tonight at 10.